Born on the 30th of December 1993 in New Orleans, Louisiana, Julia Rose is a model, social media personality, reality TV star, and CEO of Shagmag. She rose to fame in 2019 after flashing her during a Major League Baseball World Series game. Now she owns and runs a famous digital tabloid which features sports and entertainment news accompanied by mouth-watering photos of social media models. As it is popularly said in today's world, there is no bad publicity so long as it puts a person, product, or brand in the public consciousness. All is well that ends well. Though some will argue against this saying and insist that not all publicity is healthy, the bone of contention remains the exposure that comes with it, whatever the kind, as it is the case of Julia Rose, which we will see in this video. Before going on to spill the tea on this model, have you subscribed to our YouTube channel yet? What are you waiting for? Do tap on the subscribe button and touch the bell icon to get a notification for the next time we drop one of our interesting videos. Now let's get right into it. In today's internet and social media age where sensationalism is king, people and businesses actually orchestrate bad publicity for themselves to create the needed buzz around whatever it is that they want to put in the public's consciousness. Examples are bound to back this up, and one of such is that of model and social media influencer Julia Rose, who rose to fame in one of the most unorthodox ways that we have seen in recent years.
Two models say they were banned from attending any more MLB games after flashing Astros pitcher Gerrit Cole during Game 5 of the World Series. Lauren Sommer posted a letter she says she received from the MLB explaining their ban. She and Julia...
After the inappropriate display pulled off by Julia and her friend Lauren Sommer in 2019 at a Major League Baseball game, things have gotten better than they have gotten worse for her and her brand. She's still in her 20s and will be turning 28 on her birthday in 2021. Not much detail is available about Julia's early years and family. It is known that she developed an interest in modeling from childhood and will be found posing for photos as a child. She also grew up with her siblings whose details are not available to the public. Rose attended a local high school in Texas and proceeded to Texas State University for her tertiary education. Upon graduating from college, Julia ventured out on her own to pursue her dreams. She never lost sight of her desire to model. In fact, many of the early modeling photos on her now deactivated Instagram page was from her college days. However, it was not smooth sailing for her after school, just like almost everyone else. She started out by taking odd jobs and has worked as a bartender in Hooters and some other locations in Austin and Los Angeles. In 2016, her first major break came from the fourth season of the reality TV show, Are You the One? The show, which aired on MTV, involved a group of ladies and gentlemen who lived together in a house trying to find their perfect match.
I feel like it would be selfish of me to keep you away from whoever your match would be. You know, maybe they saw something that she can offer you that I can't. It sucks. It sucks.
From then on, Rose worked with several organizations as a model. Arguably, her most prominent work is with Sports Illustrated. In 2018, the adult magazine called for an open casting, searching for their next big star. Julia secured a spot and participated as a casting model in their 2018 swimsuit issue. Shortly after the reality show, Julia launched her digital magazine Shagmag, an online platform that offers racy and uncut images of several Instagram models to paid subscribers. Subscription to the mag is monthly and costs $15. It appears that business must have been harder than she thought because in 2019, Julia did an unprecedented thing to push her and her brand to fame. She attended Game 5 of the Major League Baseball World Series in October 2019 with her model friend Lauren Sommer. The Washington Nationals hosted the Houston Astros and the game was broadcast live on Fox Sports. As the camera panned around during a break in play, Lauren Sommer and Julia Rose lifted their tops and revealed their bare chests on live TV. They were flashing their goods at Astros pitcher Gerrit Cole and were promptly removed from the arena by security. After the clip went viral, the ladies came on social media and confessed that they were the offenders. Rose shared the video on Twitter writing, "Guilty as charged," While Lauren Summer posted a news report of the incident on her Instagram story with the caption, "We did it, guys."
Pretty important, and my card is not going through, I'm guessing, because it's a pretty...
Yeah, as we're getting detained, the owner or the GM of MLB comes down and says, "You are banned indefinitely." And Kayla goes, "Not unless you wear a mustache."
Nobody thought that was funny.
I thought it was funny.
I didn't think it was funny if they were going to be like, "Oh, you think this is funny? Here's a fine."
The action soon earned both Julia and Summer a lifetime ban from all Major League Baseball stadiums and facilities. The ladies claimed that they did what they did to raise breast cancer awareness.
The women said it was for breast cancer awareness and asked people to donate. Did not seem to impact Cole.
They were both wearing customized Shagmag t-shirts, and according to them, they were hoping to get more subscribers for the platform to raise money for their donation, which helps pay the medical bills of breast cancer patients. As desired, the controversy brought Shagmag to the awareness of many, and the membership soared, more than doubling Julia's revenue. Besides her own online magazine, Julia Rose is also well known on Instagram. She used to have almost 6 million followers on her page before things went awry. Julia's Instagram page got deactivated in late 2020 after having been reported severally. It is not a surprise that her pages were constantly being reported as she posted raunchy and 18+ rated content. In fact, she claimed that she reached out to one of the contacts she had at Instagram, and they claim not to have seen a page get this many reports at once in a really long time. Rose said her page was probably one of the top reported pages out there. She was briefly in a relationship with co-star Stephen McHugh from the Are You The One show. They had a YouTube channel together where they shared content they both created. The relationship ended before anything real could become of it. Julia and famous YouTuber and boxer Jake Paul dated on and off for a short while in 2020. They started dating 6 months after Paul and Tana Mongeau had a fake wedding in Las Vegas. Paul met Rose on the set of one of his music videos and they soon hit it off. Julia was fully supportive of Jake during his match against British YouTuber Ainson Gibb on the 30th of January 2020. They were spotted together at the fight, which took place in Miami. The pair were in public with their relationship in March 2020, but it wasn't long after that that they broke up. Jake made this known on one of his brother's vlog posts and later won her back after several apologies, which included a billboard advert. The two are, however, no longer together as of now. As for her net worth, Julia's digital magazine Shagmag costs $15 a month for a subscription. The platform reportedly earns about $125,000 monthly from subscriptions from all over the world. She also makes money from advert placements, brand ambassadorships, and YouTube views. Julia Rose is allegedly worth $3 million as of 2021. What would seem like bad publicity paved the way for Julia Rose's brand, which undoubtedly translated to revenue for her. It is safe to say the idea was genius, although it doesn't pass moral tests. Such is the way of the new world, and it is working for those who don't mind using it. Julia Rose, of course, has ample time to create a new image of herself if she so wishes. For now, she's thriving, enjoying fame and commercial success.
Again, being called a cloud chaser or whatever, I wanted it to be private. I'm just a private person.
Are there some quick facts you feel like we missed? Please let us know in the comment section below and check out this other recent clip from Cytomex Entertainment. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.